used to wonders in this century, it's hard to dazzle us. We've grown used to the idea of space. Perhaps we forget that we're still pioneers. We've only just begun. Of exploration and discovery. It's all part of taking a chance of expanding man's horizons. The future doesn't belong to the faint-hearted. It belongs to the brave.